Hey, what's good? Welcome back to another one with your host, Young Chef, from Be Grinding, Rolling, and Lighting, and Smoking. And I hope that's what my Young Chef, my RollTime Entertainment fan, are doing right now. All right, man, we got the man itself, the Cookie Man, the Girl Scout Cookie Man, whatever you want to call him, the Smoke Time, the Road. Well, I can't give him the Road Time, that's my puppy. The Smoke Man, Cookie Man, Girl Scout Cookie, whatever you want to call it, bro. We got Berner, bro, just wait for it. Featuring the game, bro. We not really gonna do that much talking, but like I already told you, this man, what's poppin'? Thank you for putting me on him. BT requested, bro. We on this. Let's get it. With that being said, let's roll it. Every day. Every night. All the time. Alright. Hey, then I was kind of lost real quick, BT. You're like, this fool just smoked Tyler Durden. I was a little confused. I don't know.
Yeah, I pray for it. I ain't even have to pay the girl to let me use her name for it. We're playing with the mail, few homies went away for it. They were waiting on my call, but I couldn't catch a case for it. Anxious, waiting on the next run. Tell them gon' send some, I'm here till the check come. I was probably in the car with the weight, while you was fake talking about trying to make a play. Yeah, we burned banks out and played safes out. Shit, I had to buy the bag, it's on place now. Bring the jack back, too many fakes out. So much work, I had to cause a fake drought. Bring the bay back, I'm in my Maybach. I'm in the O where they learn how to make crack. Cold champagne, drug texting in the late flat. On the way to London, carry on, got an 8-pack. My money back long, I bet they hate that. I was selling coke, freestyle on the 8-track. Girl Scout cookies, can't believe that we made.
Ooh, you were just about to say it, fake that you're doing, I fucked it up. I'm sorry, let's go back, I'm sorry.
And then the late flat. On the way to London, carry on, got an 8-pack. My money back long, I bet they hate that. I was selling coke, freestyle on the 8-track. Girl Scout cookies, can't believe that we made that. I watched my mom die, Wiz helped me bring the faith back. Yeah, I got my bag right, fuck waiting on the next man. $4 million on the crib.
One. Man, that's the thing, man. I'm not trying to wait for the next man to get my pockets up, bro. I'm trying to get it up myself, bro. That's why I'm trying to make my own smoker brand, bro. This man got his own weed strand. He got his own THC strand, bro. I'm trying to go on the level he don't. Well, I mean, it's gonna take some time. I mean, I can't throw no bars down like him, but shit, we gonna have to learn. But nah, man, like RollTime Entertainment, man. That's what I'm trying to do, bro. Like, let me know if y'all really rock with it. To be honest with y'all, it's supposed to be a smoker brand. If y'all don't know, like RollTime, I came up with it. If y'all follow me on social media or whatever, y'all always see that if I post the hashtag smoke RollTime Entertainment, or it's more like just RollTime. It has like a little fire, like a little emoji fire, and a little smoke. I was about to say, man, I'll put on my Instagram right now for you. You know, y'all just look at it yourself. But I know some of y'all probably like, bro, we ain't here for that. You gonna play or what? Yeah, I'm gonna play, but just before I play, let me know. Be honest with me. If I started the RollTime Entertainment brand, y'all rocking with the kid or not?
On my left hand, real plug talk, fuck a drug dog. Yeah, go ahead and hit me when the rents land. Real Cali shit, this two of the best to ever do it from LA and San Fran. Yeah, gang, go ahead and tell them.
Follow all your dreams, nigga, you ain't gotta wait for it.
Oh my god, hey, for all my Haitians out there, right? Sorry, this is gonna be for all my Haitians right now. Bro, let me come up on that, bro. Let me be able to come up with a weed strand, bro. If I can come up with a name strand, hey. I know I'm stupid. I'm gonna come up with the Legging Kush, the Kalalu Kush. Hey! the Maimulin Kush. Yeah, hey. The Legim Kush, the Kalalu Kush, the Maimulin Kush. That's what we doing. For all my history, I just got to think that I know what I'm talking about.
Hey, Facebook. You ain't gotta wait for it. Fuck what a hater gotta say, tell him you ain't gotta wait for it. And if we all die one day and tomorrow ain't promised, why the fuck will we wait for it? Bring a truck outside, I just spent 200K for it. Every dollar I ever made, gotta thank Dr. Dre for it. Used to dream about a 6-4, wasn't trying to save for it. So I sold crack to the fiends on the block all day for it. Niggas wanted drama.
Hey, I'm sorry, like, it's bugging me a little bit, right? Is it my the only one? Well, y'all already, for those that don't know, am I the only one that is it? It's kind of like... Like this one, it looks like it's going this way.
That was cool.
Like it's going this way. And this one just look like. But deadass, I was thinking to myself, like, I don't know if that's a half. No, that would that be a half? Matter of fact, that'll be a small half. Maybe an ounce. Probably an ounce. Who knows? For all those that knows, let me know. But I'm thinking to myself, like, bro, if I had like that much weed to actually make a face right now, I think I would sit here and actually make that. Like, I would. Hey, you shake it a little bit, just, you know.
Cool, I just ran in the house and got a K for it. Gang banging, I was made for it. Running from them demons and the deacon like a point guard at Wake Forest. My grandmother used to tell me that Compton was gonna kill me, so I wasn't trying to wait for it. She tell me that Compton was gonna kill me, so I wasn't trying to wait for it. She was sleeping on my dream, so I had to stay awake for it. Wanted Kim K, so I went Kanye for it. I ain't had to pay for it. I just bought a $10 million crib. All a nigga need is a lake for it. Baby mama got a 6 and she ain't fuck Drake for it. They say money is the root of all evil. I see most of you niggas turn snake for it. Real friends is the nigga need is a lake for it. Baby mama got a 6 and she ain't fuck Drake for it. They say money is the root of all evil. I see most of you niggas turn snake for it. Real friends, can't worry about your money cause the bond never break for it. Fake friends only pop up when you rolling like the bottom of a skateboard. That's when the wheels stop and you gotta cut them off even if you get the hate for it. Real love, I guess it died with pot, cause nigga, I done searched the whole Golden State for it. California's mine, tell Kendrick and Snoop I had a shootout with Steph Curry and Clay for it. Follow all your dreams, shootout.
I almost took that part serious one time. He said Steph Curry. I was about to say, hold up. Curry out here banging them pistols? Boy, out here really shooting them 30s and them. Okay.
I done searched the whole Golden State for it. California's mine. Tell Kendrick and Snoop I had a shootout with Steph Curry and Clay for it.
Kendrick and Snoop.
Follow all your dreams, nigga, you ain't gotta wait for it. You can have the whole world, nigga, you ain't gotta wait for it. Fuck what a hater gotta say, tell him you ain't gotta wait for it. And if we all die one day and tomorrow ain't promised, why the fuck will we wait for it? Why the fuck will we wait for it? You ain't gotta wait for it. Wait for it, wait for it. You ain't gotta wait for it.
Being fair, man, look, stay out the way, wash them hands, be safe out there, man, and one love.